automated weather observation 2325 Zulu weather wind 220 at 6 visibility 10 4500 scattered temperature 30 Celsius dew point 2 altimeter 3006 remarks density altitude 2800. Georgetown, Scott County Regional Airport.
All right, so today we're going to do some circuit training and, more importantly, spot landing. Trying to aim for different points on the runway preparation for Oshkosh. So, we'll practice, we'll see how we do. Recently had some work done to the plane. I haven't said anything about, but got a new vernier mixture, got a new starter, and got a new alternator put on the plane as well, so I don't have the generator anymore. Flying with the alternator, so I can actually use my lights now, it's pretty nice. Tanks on both, trim set for takeoff, got plenty of gas. Got a moth in the cockpit. Got a mount for my phone, we'll see how that works. Can't really see base, final looks clear. Georgetown traffic, Cessna runway 6 Victor's taking off runway 21 remaining in the pattern, Georgetown. We haven't flown the Cessna in a while, so this is fun. Feel like I need to move forward one notch. Alright, make sure we're firm. Boat. Full power, make sure gauge is on the green. Airspeed comes alive. Still comes up quick. And off we go. Getting about 80. Georgetown traffic, Cessna 906 Victor's left base runway 21, full stop Georgetown. Slow down just a little bit more. Second notch of flaps. Final looks clear. Georgetown traffic says in under 6 Victor is turning final runway 21, full stop Georgetown. Alright, so the first landing I want to land just past the numbers. I don't want to push it too much, but shooting for the numbers, I think we'll do 1,000 foot after that. Maybe I'll shoot for the second tack or the first taxiway after that one. And if it's going first, maybe the middle taxiway as well. At about 70 indicated, 70 miles an hour indicated. Bending at about 500 foot a minute right now. Numbers look good to me. 65 right now. Oh, too much power right there. And I'm gonna land a little long. Open. Not terrible. Flaps down. Trim back to takeoff. Vision. Man, I love flying this plane. We'll go to second notch. Final looks clear. Georgetown traffic, Cessna 906, Victor is turning. Final runway 21, Georgetown. So I keep looking at the tip of the runway, forgetting that I'm going to do the 1,000 footers here, so. Get to descend a little slower this time. All right, line up at final. We're nicely set up with 1,000 footers. Slow down just a tad. Getting 70 right now. A little bumpy. A little long again. Just staring at those two planes over there. Georgia traffic, Cessna 906 Victor is turning left base runway 21, full stop, Georgia. Traffic sensor 906 Victor turning final runway 21, Georgetown. Alright, second notch of flaps. I guess this time I'm going to aim for the 1,000 footers and hopefully float the right amount of distance to hit that taxiway. high. Track up.